my little friend. What are you doing, cutie? What are you doing? You need to just have them as pets, Mama. You need to just keep them as pets. It's a raccoon. Now be quiet, get down low. Ain't he sweet? Come look at him. Ain't he precious?
Yeah.
Can't believe I missed that. Were they little?
It's funny at the precise moment.
Come here, get down low and look. Come here, sneak up. It's a raccoon.
They can talk,
I'd say come here.
He can see it.
Any darling?
No, I don't understand. I know he's quite far apart with him. He's about to catch up with you. That's a nugget.
I weigh 117, so I lost weight.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you right? Like 120 something until 6.
I'm so happy that I'm below 8.
When I was 12, I was.
Why are y'all standing here?
He called us.
You can leave now if you're not watching the raccoon.
I'm at the exact average weight for my year-old thing. So
you weigh 113 pounds. 118 from the time I was about 12 until I was 30.
How?
I was thin.
Go on somewhere. You're gonna scare me.
We've been talking.
Go on. Why are you standing over me?
You're freaking out.
You wanted us to come.
I just thought you might want to see the record.
I did want to see.
Well, go on now.
Well, I want to look at it.
I don't want you here anymore.
How about you not look at it?
Go on. Go. Go.
Nobody wants to. They don't want to. They can Google it all day. It says chicken raccoon meat. If you're feeding cat food every night. I've been bringing it all in.
Will you go on somewhere?
If I want to, I will.
Go on.
My house, I can do the thing I want
go
to.
On.
I can scream and shout and dance and kick you and step on you. Whatever I want to do.
thirsty. Get down low and ease over here. That's Rusty.
Wait.
This is too much. I can't believe I got both of them. Rusty is still just as skinny as he was. You need to put some more nutritious stuff out here or something.